Hi guys, today I'm in Tarrytown, which is a 40-minute train ride from New York Central Station. It's so beautiful and so green here, and this is where EF has its campus. I'm going to meet Diana, who works here, and she's going to take me around. Let's go meet her.
Hi Maria.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Good. It's so beautiful here.
Yes, it's a gorgeous day out today.
I'm very excited for you to show me around.
Yes, let's get this started. Okay, so here's Butler Hall. And when students come in on Sundays, this is where they arrive.
It's really beautiful. I can see why it's called the main building. It's very grand.
Yes. So right now the building is primarily used by like our 25 and over students.
This is very nice. What is happening here?
Later on, we're having a barbecue, so they're setting up.
How often do you do that?
We do it every couple of weeks. This is our sports building, right over here.
Well, this is very nice. What is this area for?
Right over here, you can see that we have the soccer field. And then we also have barbecuing grills here. Some lounging chairs, and then the sand volleyball court.
Cool.
And we also have a pool inside the sports building.
Wow. Ooh. So what is it mainly used for?
The students mainly use it for individual lap swimming. We occasionally have a couple activities in here, like pool parties, or the students just come and hang out.
They must really enjoy it.
Yes. So right over here, we have one of our classes.
It's,
yes, it is.
Nice. It feels like Greece with blue and white.
Yeah, I love these classrooms in this building. They're very fun.
Cool.
Yeah, it's huge.
How many students do you have?
At our peak time, we have close to 1,500 students on campus. So right now, we're going to enter Rita Hall. And to your right side is the reception area. And in this area, we have computers. We have tables and chairs for study areas.
People playing chess.
Yes. And we have pool tables and foosball tables as well.
Oh, wow, it must take some time to get used to where everything is. I can see myself getting lost here in the first few days.
Oh yeah. When I started here, I got lost several times.
This is the tea house.
Yes.
It looks like a typical American diner. That's very cool.
Yes.
And this is for students to write things.
Yes. Like we have some artists here.
Yeah, I can see a ghost.
We also have our menu here. We offer a variety of different food.
So do students have discos or dancing here or?
Yeah, we actually have our graduation celebrations here.
Oh, wow, this view.
It's gorgeous, right?
Oh my God.
Yes, the Tappan Zee Bridge is right over there, and also the new bridge. Yes, a lot of the dorm rooms get this view. They have great views of Tarrytown in general.
That's beautiful.
Yeah.
How long has the Tappan Zee Bridge been here for?
Forever.
Guys, thank you so much for watching. I had the best time discovering AF New York campus today, and it made me reminisce about all the wonderful times that I had back in school and my favorite subject, which was history. So I wanted to ask you, what is or was your favorite subject in school and why? Comment below, and the winner is gonna get these 12 NY pencils. Thank you so much for watching. Come back next week.